King Xerxes honored Haman over all the other nobles, and all the royal officials would kneel to pay him honor. And Haman went out one day, and he was in high spirits, but then he came to Mordecai, who refused to kneel. So calling all his friends together, Haman was enraged. So his wife said, build the gallows to hang Mordecai. Including Mordecai throughout the whole kingdom of King Xerxes. So dispatches were sent out to all the king's provinces to kill and annihilate all of the Jews. But King Xerxes remembered he was saved by Mordecai from an assassination by two royal guards. So King Xerxes had Haman hanged on his own gallows, the gallows Haman built to hang Mordecai.